Still point expanding. The Sanskrit word is bindu. That center of creative center in a dancer's being, her nabhi, her creative nabhi, from which flow ideas which are dormant, tightly coiled and compressed. They fly, they take wings, they unfold into circles and squares, into leaps and swirls. The dancer marks the space with her body. What was a vacuum becomes finite space. But the dormant idea could be a thought, it could be a mood, it could be a feeling. And the dancer takes that idea and expands it to all kind of contrasting feelings, all kind of contrasting moods, love and loneliness and separation and sorrow and happiness, whole gamut of emotions, creates a universe of this. In this 6-point expanding, we have dancers, beautiful dancers, who have found their nabhi, their creative center, and they have developed themes which they will then take, give wings to, and mark the space around them. We have several dancers. Shruti Mohan is going to explore the stark loneliness that a human being feels. What does it mean? Jin Won takes us on a journey to that place which is beautiful, which is full of poetry and muse that poets dream about and want to reach it. It's that journey that she will take us to. We have Parul Shah, who agonizes with the burning bride and the agony of a female who immolates herself or is forced to immolate herself. Mesma Balsare explores the duality of forms of a Devi who transforms herself from benign to a fearsome form because of the gaze, a male gaze. What is the dynamics? Sonali Skandan explores in Meera, Meera's passion. She wants to melt into Krishna, erase herself. And Sri Lakshmi Govardhan, she is going to give us and dance with us the rhythm of Mahakala. Friends, I am Maya Kulkarni, co-director of this dance festival, which is going to be held on 18th of November. I would like you to join us in this. And what we have done, we have kept it stark. There is no color. There is no background. There are no props. There is nothing between you and the dancer. That's what we wanted to bring to you. Please join us. Thank you.